Hello everyone, I'm Swati, a student at Soil School of Business Design, Manesar. I'm pursuing 2-year PGDM program in analytics with marketing and HR as minors. Before coming to Soil, I was working with Capgemini India Private Limited for around 2 years as a senior software engineer. After working there for about 2 years, I felt that a management course would help me to have a holistic understanding of business. My decision to choose Soil to go for an MBA proved to be a milestone in my career, and Soil has been a great contributor towards the development of my personality. Here at Soil, the course curriculum is designed as per the industry needs and targets effective learning through design thinking concepts. I would like to add that the administration and the faculty members are very friendly and approachable. The faculty members make sure that all the sessions are interactive and interesting in nature. They use a lot of case studies, discussions, role plays, and many innovative ways of evaluation. As a part of my social innovation program, I got the opportunity to work with Read India NGO, who mainly empower women and marginalized groups and create educational and economic opportunities in rural areas. Soil also organizes various industrial visits, guest lectures, conferences, and case conclaves to give a hands-on experience to its students. Here at Soil, CMS team ensure every student gets the fair opportunity and encourage them to be ever competent. The case baselining, guesstimation session, mentorship program, summer internship program here at Soil provided a structure to my thoughts, and my transformation journey has helped me to get placed with emphasis as a senior analyst in future leadership program. I'm looking forward to a meaningful career with emphasis. All thanks to Soil.